Hi, welcome back. If you're new, hello, welcome. My name is Julie. I was part of the network marketing industry for 5 years and part of two high control groups simultaneously for 5 years. The first is Rank Makers. It's a network marketing coaching group on Facebook. And then I was also part of Monat. This video is going to be about Monat. I have a lot of stories to share. And as I heal, it's like, now's the time to tell this piece of the story. My content is kind of all over the place as I'm healing and speaking out. It's important for me to speak out because I was manipulated and I was scammed and I was exploited. And I did that to people too. So this is my way of making things right. And it's also, if nobody speaks out, things keep happening. So I'm adding my voice to the anti-MLM movement. And I don't know if I'm always going to be making YouTube videos or not, but I'm having a really fun time doing it. It's really cool. And I really like doing live videos here too. So welcome. That's a little bit about me. And this video is going to be about how I qualified for the cruise in 2018. So I joined Monat in May 2017, and I qualified for the cruise in 2018. I hadn't joined Rank Makers until after I had achieved my highest rank in Monat. I did that before I ever joined Rank Makers, and I never did achieve a higher rank after joining Rank Makers. So, but this video is just going to be about Monat and the cruise. I think it would be really interesting to show what it entailed. Now, it's important for me to say that I was one of the first people in my area to sign up with Monat. I've got to move over because I'm going to be putting a little screenshot thingy. I'll be putting that over there. That's why I'm moving. I was one of the first people in my area to sell Monat, and that's why I was able to build a team. Because it's really easy for people to say, I worked so hard. I worked my ass off. Everybody works their ass off. It doesn't matter. People at the top can be working their asses off. But that doesn't mean that the people below them aren't working their asses off. And it's depending on the area, their market saturation is a thing. When you're in multi-level marketing, though, you make all kinds of excuses as to why it's not a thing. And that everybody needs our stuff. Everybody needs our shampoo. Look at that person's hair. Oh, if only they would just try this stuff, it would help them. That's how I was. And that's how a lot of my team were as well. And so anyway, that's why I was able to like grow, was because I was one of the first people in my area to start selling Monat. So they roll out this thing in August the 1st, 2017. So on the first of every month, Monat sends out emails to all of their market partners. And there's usually a series of emails. I should have put my scrunchie on a little bit. It's really nice. It's like a nice satin scrunchie. And I want it on my hair, but it keeps slipping out. Anyway, on the first of every month, they send out emails, usually more than one email. And it's like a message from the president. You'll see that. And they'll have all these different updates. So what is the new Only For You product? This is a product that before, it used to be new and exciting cutting edge technology products that Monat was currently like working on to maybe introduce as a permanent part of their product line. See, I got this shit down. I didn't fuck around when I was with Monat. I knew the scripts, right? But it's one of these exclusive products that will ship out to you on your flex ship. We don't have auto ship with Monat. We have flex ships. It's a perk. It's a VIP customer perk. Just another reason why you should sign up as a VIP customer with Monat. So August 1st, 2017, I'd started in May, 2017. And they said, qualifying begins today. And they have a picture of the cruise ship and then Bermuda. And then they have this watch video. So you know what? Let's watch the video.
What's going on, man? Hey. You interrupted me in the middle.
Sorry about that. But you know what? I think it's time for a trip overseas.
Well, I don't know.
Think about it. We've been to Hawaii, Cabo, Seattle, Orlando, Miami. I think it's time to do something extraordinary.
Yeah, but, you know, Phoenix and San Francisco are coming up.
Yeah, but you know what? Something cool for our market partners, the whole field to get connected.
Hmm. Yeah, well, we are in momentum right now, and I just worry that they might, you know, not want to be disconnected for a big extended period of time.
True, true to that. But you know what? I think I have an idea.
Well, if we can do something extraordinary, because we don't do ordinary, and keep them connected, I'm all ears.
You want to hear about it?
I do.
We're about to announce something spectacular.
Wait, wait, wait. Do you think they're ready? Do you think they're ready for it?
You know what? I think they're ready for it.
All right. It's coming. Here you go. This is a biggie.
We're going on a cruise.
A big cruise, not an ordinary cruise. We're going on Royal Caribbean's The Anthem of the Seas. And in keeping with not being ordinary, we're not going on an ordinary Caribbean cruise, are we, Ray?
Not at all. They said that this cruise is the most technological ship out there.
And where are we going?
Well, we're going to some special place, not just the Caribbean.
Where?
We're going to beautiful Bermuda.
Bermuda!
With pink sand.
Pink sand, beautiful beaches, beautiful hotels, great food. It's one of my favorite places, actually.
It's going to be amazing.
It's amazing. When does the qualification start?
Well, okay, so let's work towards that because right. It's going to be amazing. Let's start qualifying this month, during the month of August.
Right.
It's going to go all the way to January 31st. But we like fun, right? So let's start having fun right now.
This month?
This month.
All right.
For all those who qualify this month in August and go to the cruise, we're going to award them $1,000 cruise money.
$1,000 of cruise money.
Correct.
And all they have to do is get their first month qualification.
Exactly.
Get your first month qualification. You heard it from the CEO. First month qualification, and you get $1,000 of cruise money to spend on the ship when we get there. Wow.
We're going to have a lot of fun. Man.
We are going to have a lot of fun. Take your Monatitude, add some Bermudatude, and we're going to have a blast. Cheers.
Cheers. Check your emails for the details, okay?
Yes, they're coming out.
Let's do it. Let's do it.
Monat, we are modern nature.
I was so stoked about this announcement. So I'm really new to Monat. So I joined in the middle of May, and this is August. So it's like June, July, August. It's like 3 months. And it's kind of like in that 3 month honeymoon phase where I was new. I was like one of the first people to start selling Monat in my area. And I was maximizing all the bonuses from their smart start period. And I had signed up a schwack load of market partners. So I was doing really well. I won an award, like all these awards, and I got this pin to rank up. And I thought, wow, this can happen. And I'm also in my uplines group and uplines uplines groups. So every time, every like the first of the month, you'll get this email that comes out with, it's like a message from the president, and they'll do different announcements. And this was announcing this, that you could qualify for this cruise. And they're referencing in that video, I think leadership retreats or leadership summits that you'd have to be a director to qualify for. So that's when Stuart is saying, well, we have San Francisco and this one coming up. And like, we don't think people want to be disconnected from the momentum. Disconnected from the momentum. Anyway, so uplines would kind of rehash what was already said in the video, because it was almost like when you would open up these emails, you'd be so excited, you'd be so busy that the information wouldn't get through. So you'd have to hear the information again and again. And we did. Uplines, people that would be higher ranked than you, leaders, they would do another video explaining all of this. It's like, okay, come on, guys. You can do this. I believe in you. Now is the time. It's the 1st of August. If you qualify, if you hit this, you can get $1,000 in spending money to spend on the cruise. And you can get on this cruise too. So who's going to join this challenge group and do this with me? So I'm in. Like, I'm new to this and I'm loving it. So I'm like, let's go. So this is the, so kind of want to give you the setup of what it was like to experience the hype. And what it takes to qualify, which it requires your team to be spending a lot of money and you to be getting like customers or your VIPs to be perching. And if not, then you can spend up to half per month which could kind of be like $900 a month for 6 months to bump up your personal volume. They'll give you that. They'll give you 50% because you need 1800 PV to qualify for this. So here, I'll just go through this email. With a spectacular destination and an unrivaled ship taking you there, this is truly the trip of a lifetime. Monat doesn't do ordinary, so prepare for something truly extraordinary. And I have to say, I had a blast. When I was on this thing, I had so much fun. And it's bad because it's tainted by these memories. Like, not, it's not tainted by memories, it's tainted by the truth. Which is a really messed up way to say it. The truth is good. But it's like, I can't feel happy about this stuff because I earned it off the backs of my team. And it's just a big cult. It's a flawed business model. And it just hurts a lot of people. It turns people, you know, it preys on people, preys on people's altruism, and also preys on people that are vulnerable financially, looking for a job. Are you saving up for school? This is something that you could do part-time. And so knowing what I know now, when I think back, I can smile, but I've lost all these friends, all these people. It's fake. The people at the top probably know what they're doing and continue to scam people. So it's messed up. But at the time, I can transport myself back in time and remember how awesome it was. And I worked so hard during that whole time, which is basically a lot of just spinning your wheels, sending out a lot of cold messages, following up with people, doing live videos. A lot of it never netted me any customers or recruits, but you always have to be doing all this work. And the people at the top, they also did work, which you're going to see, which Monat like took advantage of them too. So you have a lot of people that believe in the product, that believe in the company, are really excited. And we're going to, you know, hopefully we can qualify to do this. So the first, by now you're dying to know how to qualify. Qualifying begins today. So it was August the 1st, 2017. Qualifying and continues through January 31st, 2018. So that's the time period that we had. The first step is to achieve managing market builder or higher by November. You can do it. Yeah, you can do it if you're one of the first people in your area and people haven't, been exposed to Monat lawsuits or anything, which this was brand new. It had been pretty recent in Canada. This was only 2017 that I got in. So managing market builder, what does it take to get to be managing market builder? It's not just about selling the products. Of course, it's about recruiting. And your recruits have to recruit. So you had to have two market partners that are active beneath you, which means they have to have market partners underneath them to be active. So your whole team has to be active, which means purchasing. It always goes down to the person that's at the bottom of the pyramid has to be spending money. We all are spending money anyway. But once you've done that, or if you are already MMB plus, you also need a number of qualifying months based on when you achieved MMB. That was the highest rank I ever achieved in Monat, was MMB, was this rank. What is a qualifying month? And I'll tell you this, as soon as you get that rank, you have people underneath you, it's a significant jump in your income. That's your paycheck makes a big leap. You lose MMB, you're not getting paid anywhere near as much as what you do once you've recruited people that are also recruiting people. What is a qualifying month? Paid as MMB or higher. Your paid as rank must be at or above your career title as of July 2017. Otherwise, the month does not count toward qualifying. You have to keep that rank. You have to keep MMB. Snooze, you lose. 1800 PV. This is per month. So the qualifying period from August the 1st, 2017 to January the 31st, 2018, you have to hit 1800 PV every month. no more than 900 PV from your own purchases. So you can roughly translate that to $1,800 a month, US. It might be like a little bit less than that, but it's easy to like round it up for that. It would be more than that in Canadian funds, and I'm in Canada, I believe, but it's a good kind of ballpark figure. It's to say $1,800 a month, basically, that you're selling or you're getting. That's, and then 900 of that can come from you. $900. You can't, this doesn't count. A lot of flash sales don't count towards PV either. And a lot of flash sales, all of the flash sales, they have reduced PV. So they make those little numbers smaller. So if you hit this wicked sale and you're like, oh, I love the intense repair shampoo and conditioner, I want to load up on this. It's like, you can load up on it and save money, but you're not getting that personal volume, those points you have to hit every month, monthly quota, which to qualify for this cruise is 1800 PV per month minimum. And you have to maintain that MMB rank at least. Fine. And anytime during that period, you can spend up to 50% of that 1800 PV to use your own purchases to help you qualify. And I know people who did. I met people on that cruise who did. I met people on that cruise who just bulked it up anyway. They put orders underneath their market partners. So they underneath their, not on, they did put orders underneath their market partners to help them be active, and also created accounts to make sure they had PV, enough PV. Finally, because they would be going higher than the 900 PV. Finally, anytime during the 6-month qualification period, you must also sponsor 4 new market partners with a product pack. I notice now a lot of Monat market partners don't even tell you that having the starter kit is an option, which at the time I was in was, I think it was like $99 US or like $129 Canadian. And it only has literature and some samples. And you don't make any money, no commissions off signing up someone, recruiting someone with just a starter kit. The money is in the product pack. You want them to buy a product pack. And they have a variety of product packs with Monat now. The bigger the product pack, the bigger the bonus for you, the upline. So that's a pretty hefty, like, things to meet, which is why you don't have a lot. These goals, these qualification quotas are hefty to meet. You have to have that rank, MMB at least. You have to hit 18 for each of these months, 1800 PV every month. And you have to sponsor 4 new, you have to recruit 4 new market partners with a product pack. You have to recruit. So this is giving you just a little illustration. Market partner with a product pack, market partner with a product pack. There you go. The requirements for qualifying months based on achieving MMB. So you've got August, September, October, November, December, January. 6 months you have to hit all of these qualifications. If you were at an MMB before August 2017, and I believe I was, I think I ranked up to that in July, then you have to maintain, I had to maintain that rank, MMB, for the 6 months, plus each of those months have 1800 PV, personal volume, that's $1,800 of purchases around from your VIP customers or the paltry amount of retail customers that you may have. Nobody was, there's hardly anybody that was a retail customer. The retail customers that would show up on your graphic tree in the back office would be people making up fake accounts to bump them up. That's what it would be. All of this is in my opinion and based on my experience, by the way, which is needs to be said, I suppose. And so at least out of the, so you have to keep that for at least 5 out of 6 months. So they gave you some wiggle room there. So the next one is if you promoted to MMB or plus in August 2017. So this whole program starts in August. But say you finally rank up to MMB in August, then you have to have 1800 PV every month for the next ones and at least Oh, and paid as career title MMB at least 4 out of the remaining 5 months. So they do give you wiggle room there. You have to hit those things 4 out of the 5 months. The next one is say you didn't rank up until September 2017. You have the wiggle room to hit the 1800 PV, hit MMB at least 3 of the 4 qualification months. And the same goes for October and November. They give you like that 1 month wiggle room, it appears. That's that. And so then this one too, this is the bonus that they talked about in that video, is that if you meet all the monthly qualifying criteria in August 2017, you get $1,000 of onboard credit. I got this $1,000 onboard credit. And like everything Monat does, it felt really good at the time. It felt like everything was really high class, that the swag they give you is so good. You know, even when they would sell hot tools, it's like the best hot tools ever. Like their stuff was, even their clothing was really nice. I know it's the Hanban in me still coming out, but I remember I had these leggings. They were purple. I'm like, I had to throw them out. Because I'm not, like, it said Monat on the side of them, but man, they looked good. Like they fit me really well. They looked good. They had a lot of good stuff. You know, a lot of stuff was terrible, but they did have a lot of good stuff. So I did earn this $1,000 credit. Now, when we arrived and we were on this cruise, they said that you had to spend it on the cruise. You couldn't get your money. You couldn't just be like, no, I just want the $1,000. But then towards the end of the cruise, they were like, no, you know what? You can just take the money. I'm like, why didn't you say that? Like at the beginning, you know, they always do stuff like that though, Monat and the multi-level marketing industry. So here, and wait, there's more. Now, this is something that Stuart says all the time in all of those president's messages. And it's always that real, but wait, there's more. He needs assistance in doing videos. After all this time, it's still so robotic. It's not that hard, you know. Maybe it's hard when you're, you know, running these scams, you know, pyramid schemes, but that might be it. And wait, there's more. For any market partner who qualifies for the cruise and achieves associate executive director, so then this goes through the directors, then you're going to earn additional things. So it's important to run through this. This wasn't my experience, but it just outlines if you achieve associate executive director by the January cutoff date, you get your spouse to go on the cruise, not fly, sorry, because we have to pay for our own flights. If you achieve senior executive director, you get your own spacious junior suite. So it's important to remember this about if you earn this associate executive director, you can fly your spouse. But then say you have kids and you want to bring your kids, it gets messed up here. Because they had it, and I'll show you, they say that, well, you can, it's occupancy is limited. It's on a first come first serve basis. You got to let us know how many kids you want to come, how many kids you have that can come. And within, I think it said something like within 2 weeks before the cruise is slated to roll onto the sea, if we can't accommodate you, then that's it. And you'll be refunded your money that you've paid additional, like to have your children come with you. But you're hooped if you've qualified, because then you'll have to cancel your trip. It's like everything they do is so bad. And the senior executive director, you're like, you'll enjoy a spacious junior suite. You're like, but don't we all get our own rooms and have our own beds? Or are we expected to sleep with a stranger in a bed on a cruise ship? Yes. That's exactly what happened. We had to sleep with strangers. So just another market partner, you just had one bed and you had to share the bed with whoever you happened to be slated with, billeted with. And fortunately for me, one of the people like uplines, were friends. I hope she gets out. I hope they all get out. I hope anybody in Monat watching us, I hope you get out one day. We switched and we managed to room together, but there's people that didn't know anybody else, so they didn't have anybody else, and they had to just room with someone else. You're sharing a bed with somebody you've never met. That's just somebody else in the cult. messed up. And when I arrived on the, like, the ship, and I went to my room, because this is, and I, there was somebody else, I mean, it was somebody else that was there, you know, she wasn't there at the time, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna, like, we're just gonna switch, I'm gonna let her know I'm gonna switch with, you know, and go in with my friend, because I don't want to sleep with a stranger, you know. And Monat had given us, like, swag, these little gifts, and it was going to be taking place over Mother's Day. I know I'm, like, leaping ahead of the story, but this is how this goes. This is how these stories go sometimes. And, but there was no swag, like, delivered to this room. I didn't see any. And so when the woman came back, I was speaking with her. She said, oh no, there was no swag delivered to this room. And she lied. I found out later that she lied. She didn't want to give me my swag. She kept it. So she got double the swag. Gosh, so petty. It's so stupid. Like, this is Monat. We do not do ordinary. We do extraordinary. Okay, Monat passport 2018. So these are the dates. May 12th to 2018 to May the 17th. Qualification August to January 31st, and this was the Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas. Inclusions: shared double occupancy stateroom accommodations onboard cruise for the program nights. So they say this, shared double occupancy stateroom accommodations, but I'll tell you, we're so overloaded with information. I was not alone in being floored that when we arrived on the ship, that we were billeted out just randomly with other market partners. We were just like, what? It was messed up. And I mean, like, looking back now, you see this, but it's not specifically stated. And apparently there was an email, I haven't been able to find it yet, that, and I think it was written in really small writing and it was hard to see, and I might be mistaken. So maybe somebody, if you have qualified for this cruise and you're anti-MLM now, you're speaking out, maybe you have this email, I don't know. But this is what I'm remembering, that there was some clause or something that you could request to change a room with someone, or I don't know, something like that. But I had heard this, and so I had sent an email to Monat Events to say I would like to room with my friend, and I never did hear back from them. And it didn't matter, because when I arrived on this cruise ship, I was billeted out to this other person's room who was already there, stole my swag. It's so stupid. So this is what else the cruise includes: half-day training, exciting announcements, networking events, and standard shipboard meals. Just imagine the cultiness that cruise was. Oh my God, I thought it was amazing. Okay, but back to what's not included. Air and ground transportation. You have to fly there. You have to get there. So we flew in, a day early or whatever, and then had to pay for a hotel, and we're all roomed together, however much you could afford, right? Because if you have more money, then you could buy a room, stay for yourself. Or if you are like, no, but I really want to get on this cruise and I've spent $900 a month at least to bump up my PV to get on here, I got to do this too. I'm going to be meeting all these people. I'm going to be a leader. Maybe I'll get to the leadership summit next time. Maybe I'll rank up. And it's all this hype, you know? So you have to pay for your flights. I had to pay also. So for me, where I live, I booked a room in the city, because I live in a rural area. So it's not good for me to, like, just drive up and fly out. That's not really an option for me, especially road conditions. It can snow here at any time. It has snowed here. Like, there's a time at some point in history where it's snowed every month of the year. Like, even in July, there's been a snowstorm. So I always want to, like, go up the night before just as a cushion. And so that's a hotel there, and then flight, and then hotel, like, to stay before you get on the cruise ship. And then there's going to be, like, the hotel, most likely, and it did happen for us, hotel once the cruise ended, and then the flight. And then I did manage just to drive home, but it could have been also another hotel on the other end, bracketing the end of that trip. That's a lot of extra expenses for the free qualifying trip that you've earned $900 a month in personal volume that you could be purchasing, recruiting 4 people during that period. Okay, so hotel accommodation pre or post sailing, whether necessary or elective. I talked about that. Parking, spouse guest attendance. So some people, they did bring their spouses and they had to pay for them. And it was steep. I think it shows in here. Activities not arranged by Monat Global Events or expressly detailed. I did go on a Segway tour. It was so much fun. That I have such good memories of. And I remember I was like saying to my friends, we gotta do something. And we kind of waited until it was too late. People had already, there was something on that cruise ship that I don't know. It was like unique to this cruise ship. And anyway, it was all booked up, so we couldn't do it. But one of the things that wasn't booked up was a Segway tour in Bermuda. And this thing was awesome. I don't know if you've ever been on one, but I had such a good time. It felt so cool. Like I was like hauling ass. And you could just give her, like, I wanted to like go even faster, but it was so cool. Like you're going up and down, and that was like, oh God, I had so much fun with that. But that was additional. So it's like, once you know, you have to pay to do these additional activities. And so who may qualify? Market partners in good standing who meet the criteria in the chart above, plus the sponsoring stipulation. So this is just August. This is happening all during August. People that want to participate in this, where there's challenge groups going on for sure. That's additional groups on Facebook that you're encouraged to join and given different challenges, like doing live videos, posting about a specific product, reaching out to people. How many conversations did you have today? All working towards this goal of maybe qualifying for this cruise. And then you might be like, where I was really new to the whole thing. And then I was like onboarding new market partners who were also wanting to qualify for this cruise. So I'm like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, but I'm doing a lot of it. We're all inundated with all this information just about the cruise, the work required to get to that, and also showing up every day, doing personal development. Plus, I'm not even talking about all the stuff I'm doing in Rank Makers. This is just the Monat side. I'm going bananas. So this is August the 23rd. They've sent out another email. And I did another video, and it was, I received 46 emails from Monat. I think it was in November of this year. I'm still on their email list. Even though I've put it to spam, it still goes through. So now I'm like, okay, I'll just continue to keep my eye on it and make some content now and then. And it's kind of helping me heal looking back at it. It's for me anyway, it's helping me heal. So this is August the 23rd. Monat is sending out another email. It says, only 1 week left to get $1,000 cruise credit for Monat Passport 2018 Bermuda. As you continue to qualify for Passport 2018 Bermuda cruise, you've got just 8 days left to qualify for $1,000 cruise credit to use on board the Anthem of the Seas. Don't leave $1,000 on the table. Certain exceptions apply. See our news. Okay, so when an email comes out and it's something like this, working towards the cruise, then everybody, like all the uplines, and if you're in these different challenge groups that are just with Monat now, I'm part of all these groups. So and by this time, I have my own customer group and I have my own business page. And I'm also a part of Monat Market Partner Official Group and also Market Partner Canada, Market Partner US. And then the uplines groups, plus these challenge groups where only the serious people are going to come and do all these different challenges to qualify for Bermuda. So that's why I want to show you this. This is just like the typical email, but what the background is going on. What is going on in the background? Like speaking in reverse. This is this magazine they have. And I don't know if you know about this. Monat puts out these magazines every once in a while. And it must cost a lot because it's really good quality paper and it's like shiny. And it's just the cultiest piece of shit. Like And people would, like, it's just like the worst kind of propaganda. They'd have like the picture of the Rejuvenique Oil Intensive, and then maybe they'll have like a senior executive director or, you know, who is qualified. Fuck, I made the magazine once because I had hit MMB and I'd recruited a shit ton of people. So I managed to get in there one time. It was like the top three or something. But you get this, and I'm like, this costs a lot of money to make. And even at the time I was thinking, just don't create this magazine. Save money. Nobody really cares. But of course, like, I could change the industry. This would make sense. This would make it better. You know, it's not about that. It's just more shit to keep you in. So it's called Dream Bigger Magazine. Now in full color. Okay, so this was August the 23rd. August the 28th, another email. Five things for August. With big August coming to a close, keep these five things in mind. Block party bonuses. So this is, I've skipped over the other emails because I think we don't need to keep rehashing. I haven't hashed it yet, but I would be rehashing it if I had hashed it the first time. So this is the first time we're going to hash it. Block party bonuses. When you finish a block, so with Monat, this is what they call, if you have four VIP customers that you've enrolled and then one market partner, that's considered with a product pack. It has to be with a product pack. Then you earn another bonus. And this is what they had when I first started, like during that smart start period. But then that falls away once your 3 months is over. We are first 3 months with Monat. And this is what they don't tell you either. Like I signed up in the middle of May. So you have the rest of that month that you sign up with, and then you have two additional months. So if you're some poor son of a bitch that signs up like at the end of the month, you're like, well, too bad. You have one more day. Like you sign up, say you signed up May 30th. And then you've got one more day. That's your first month over and you've got two more months. And market partners won't tell you. Like those uplines, they don't give a fuck. They just want to sign you up. So if you are thinking of signing up with Monat, sign up at the beginning of the month to give yourself as much time as possible to earn these potential bonuses. So you'll notice in order to get this block bonus that you need to have a market partner sign up with a product pack. From what I understand that all multi-level marketing companies have to have an option where you don't have to purchase products, which is why they have these stupid starter kits. But there's very little incentive for you to buy them. And a lot of reps won't even tell you that that's an option. And I've seen that with Monat reps now. Okay, so if you do this, if you do enroll, manage to enroll four VIPs and one market partner with a product pack, you'll earn a $200, $200 US or 250 Canadian block bonus. It's not a lot of money. It seemed like a lot of money at the time. You're like, well, but you do all that work to get four VIPs and a market partner with a product pack. And they say there's no limit. You can do this as much as you want. Okay. The second thing, five things for August, was bank your first cruise qualifying month. If your career rank is MMB or above, be paid at that rank or get to managing market builder. Plus have 1800 PV with no more than 900 PV from your own purchases to lock in your first qualifying month. You'll receive $1,000 in shipboard credit when you make it on Royal Caribbean's Anthem of the Seas next May. So then there's this leadership summit. You need to be paid as market mentor or above to qualify for this leadership summit. This is something that always baffled me. If you want to have leaders, why aren't you trying to develop leaders as soon as they are a market partner? And this is when I don't know if I was starting to wake up. I was still in pretty deep. But I remember I went on this whole, like I did like this podcast. I started a podcast and I was talking about money. I deleted this thing. But that was my first episode. It was, why don't they have leadership training for everybody? Why are they making it harder to develop leaders? You're already getting people who have ranked up to a certain level and rewarding them with training that they don't really need. You should be giving it to people to think of development. Develop lead. Let's say, you know, of course I'm like thinking in this way that this is how in the, they really want to develop leaders, but it's all a pyramid scheme. but that's the leadership summit thing. And then the fifth thing for August in 2017 was get extra samples in the select sampling pack. We were encouraged to purchase samples, and then they would say, well, you can get additional free samples if you purchase these samples. Samples are expensive and you can't sell samples. You can give them out and then you have to follow up with people, and it's a big waste of money. Okay, so this is now October. And this is a message from the president. And I thought you might like to watch a bit of this video as well.
Hello, market partners. It's October the 1st. The fall is here. And I just want to take this opportunity to thank you for an amazing third quarter. You know, many companies struggle a little bit in the summer, but not here at Monat. Month after month, continued growth, continuing to bring market partners into the fold, continuing to bring VIP customers and to share our products and our opportunity with the world. Well, with October also, it's a very special month at Monat because it's our anniversary. So here we are in October 2017, celebrating 3 years of Monat. In some ways, the time has gone so fast, and in other ways, with the success that we've had, it's hard to believe that we're only 3 years old. And with that in mind, we were thinking about all the doors that have opened, doors of opportunity, doors to all sorts of success, doors to dreams coming true. And so we want to focus for the next 3 months till the end of the year on Monat's theme being Monat opens doors. And we would love you to, anytime you see a door open, we want you to hashtag Monat opens doors. October is also special because those of you who started in August are still in Smart Start. That means you are still getting VIP acquisition bonuses, you're still able to earn block bonuses, and you're still, hopefully, a whole bunch of you earning Monat neighborhoods. But now I want to go back to opening doors. We think it's really important in order to open doors. You know how events are a huge part of our culture. So what we want to do for the month of October is, when you go into monatglobal.com, go to events, and post your event there, what we're going to do is that will immediately provide you the opportunity to get a select sampling pack for the ridiculously low price of $25, including shipping. For all you Canadians, we know you love to have parties too. It's not really a party, but we know you love to have events. I'm sort of giving away something that might happen in a moment. We know you like to have events too. So your select sampling pack is $30, still ridiculously low. And why are we doing that? Because we want you to have those samples. We want you to have those events because we know when you do events, great things happen. People get involved in this awesome business. The other super exciting thing about October is the Vegas trip is now here. Do you realize that more than 3,000 market partners and guests are going to gather together in Las Vegas? There's a training day on October the 4th, Wednesday. We have some really special surprises there. And if you're not one of the lucky individuals that's going, we also have a live stream. So you can get on that, register at www.monatevents.com, and you can join us virtually and catch some of the amazing trainers, speakers, and announcements that we're going to have. This also includes, when you go in and sign up, it also includes an on-demand session that you can access starting October 6th. Don't lose sight of the next events. October is the fourth qualifying month for Summit. October is the third month of qualifying for Monat Passport 2018 Bermuda. Only for you. Oh, yeah, only for you. It's a year-old program, and these innovative products we know, we hear, we survey, have helped us to increase interest in the VIP program. This month, the all-new Air Dry Cream will be included in every qualifying flagship order that ships in October. That's
okay. I've had enough of Stuart. You get the idea. You see what I mean? His delivery is so bad. Like, after how many decades in the multi-level marketing industry, and this is the best video, this is what we get every month delivered into our emails, market partner, message from the president. It's always this painful to see. It's so forced. And then he always does this, but wait, there's more. I couldn't handle it. I was like, I'm done. It was enough listening to him. But you can see in the video, like, we'd have to watch these videos. If you didn't watch the video and you had a question, and say you posted in your team group, your uplines group, or you asked your upline, they'd say, well, didn't you watch the video yet? We were taught in Monat that if you have a question, you should find the answer and try to find it on your own first before you dare ask for help, because it's just making you dependent. You need to be independent. But of course, it would get all twisted where then people are lording information over you. We're like, I had to find it, therefore you need to find it too. So it's not about building a strong team and helping people grow and all this. It's this real mean girl culture. Oh, so bad. But that gives you an idea of the quality of the videos that we get the first of every month. Message from the president. He talks about buying those sampling packs. That's a lot of money, $25 US or $30 Canadian. And you're just, and for the ridiculously low price, he said. That was in 2017. Talks about Las Vegas. And then this is why I brought up this particular video. So there had been an email that was sent out, more than one, in September, but I just skipped ahead to October because I wanted to show you this particular part. So why wouldn't you? Legendary. So this is about going to Las Vegas, I think. Legendary industry guru MJ Durkin. It's like I always think of that Durk. I don't know what that's from. It's like chicken licking and turkey lurky. And there's a Durkin. Okay. Is a guest speaker and will help focus you on sponsoring and onboarding, recruiting. And if there are two things that mean success in our industry, it's those two right there. It's recruiting. They say it, they spell it out, they know. You'll be the first to see some awesome announcements. So this is the thing. It's like why you should get to Vegas, because you're going to get amazing training from MJ Durkin about recruiting. So they got that part right. I don't know if it was legendary industry guru. It's just another person who is probably coaching now. This has just been going back, probably since the inception of multi-level marketing. As soon as they had people that realized they could get out and coach others to do it and tell you how to recruit while they're not, they're standing on a beach, the waves coming behind them, being given adjectives to describe them, like legendary and guru. Give me a break. Okay, so this was December the 13th, 2017. I got this email. Are you ready to set sail? Dear Julie, they couldn't even spell my, like, they couldn't capitalize the J, you know? It's just, we promise you Passport 2018 will be unlike any trip you've experienced before, and you deserve to be there. Close your eyes and imagine yourself relaxing on the deck of the innovative Anthem of the Seas. Blah, blah, blah. Now is the time to take action. Don't let it slip away, because each of us look forward to seeing you there and celebrating your success. So that was, and they'd end these emails. Until next time, keep shining. Now this was February the 26th. So this is now 2018 and I have officially qualified. So it went to January 31st. Then we just had to wait until it was official, I guess. So this is like near the end of February, I got this email. Congratulations, you have officially qualified for the amazing Passport 2018 Bermuda cruise. Pink sands and sparkling blue water, here we come. There's more. Along with the many fantastic elements of this spectacular cruise, we want to let you know how you can bring additional family members if you wish. The price for bringing a spouse or child is $2,000. Just go on an all-inclusive trip somewhere for a week, you know? You could go for 2 weeks for this kind of money you're pushing out. Oh, for third and fourth occupants, there is a fee of $1,000 per occupant. So not only did you have to qualify and hit, you might be paying, it's possible, to be paying, I'm using a lot of P alliteration today, $900 a month for 6 months, five out of the 6 months, so $4,500. Just say, you've done that. And then you can pay $2,000 for a second occupant, for a spouse or child. For third and fourth occupants, there's a fee of $1,000 per occupant. And then you can choose register for the cruise or decline your trip. And then this is the important part to please note. Additional occupants will be permitted on a first come, first serve basis. You must pay and register at the time of initial registration. But this is the thing. They don't let you know that you're actually in. So you have to pay and register right away. But they can tell you at like 2 weeks out, I believe, if I'm reading this properly, that you'll be like, nope, you... too bad there's not enough room after all. And then you're hooped. You can't take your kids with you, so you can't go on the cruise, but you had to pay up front for it. Potential additional occupants may not be added at a later date. They didn't say added, right? They have a spelling mistake. Uh-huh. Monat's ability to accommodate additional occupants is not guaranteed and should not be considered confirmed until official notices provide approximately 14 days after registration closes. Okay, it was 14 days after the registration closes. In the event a spouse, child, and or third or fourth occupants cannot be accommodated, a full refund will be provided to the method of payment provided at registration. So why can't you have to pay up front when you register, but you don't know until 14 days after registration closes that you're hooped. And then they'll give you your money back. That's not okay. People with families, people that wanted to get their kids with them, they'll lose their whole trip and they'll get refunded for the second or third or fourth occupant, but they'll lose their trip. They don't get their $1,000 credit if they qualified. They've lost it all. This is how Monat operates. This is how the multi-level marketing industry operates. There's always these things in there, you know. In cases where your spouse's cruise fare is covered by Monat, career rank of AED, that's Associate Executive Director, or higher at qualification, the option to register a third or fourth occupant must still be determined, registered, and paid for at the time of initial registration. Note that this does not guarantee that all such additional occupants can be accommodated until official confirmation has been provided. That's suspicious. And it's poor form, you know? Cabin occupancies vary. If any prepaid additional occupants cannot be accommodated, you will be notified. And I've just cut that off probably because I was so pissed off. It's just more bullshit anyway. So in no case, this is the other one I wanted to read out. This is the one. In no case can a non-qualifying market partner be registered as a child, as a spouse, child, or additional occupant of a Monat Global Chartered Cabin. Should this be discovered, the qualifying market partner who registered such occupant will forfeit his or her registration fees, and both the market partner who registered such occupant, and both the market partner and that occupant will forfeit their right to attend the cruise. So say you have somebody on your team, you call and you're like, I would love to see this person take a glimpse of what's possible. Or they're your friend and they're your market partner. You can't register them as an additional occupant. They don't, even if you did say rank up to this associate executive director and wanted just to take another warm body as your spouse, like just, you know, your friend, you can't. If they haven't qualified themselves, they're not allowed on that cruise. It's like, why? Why are they so brutal? Because they're a cult. That's why. So all travel to and from the Cape Liberty, New Jersey ship dock is the responsibility of the traveler. This includes, but is not limited to, air travel, hotel if applicable, airport transfers, and any costs at traveler's point of origin. So that's a bit of more information about that. This is another email I got. You did the amazing for Passport 2018 Bermuda. You not only qualified, you met all monthly qualifying criteria for the month of August in 2019. So I did get that $1,000 spending credit. And that's what I wanted to say about that. Okay, this one is another email. Now, this is weird. It's like, why, you know, you're always spending more money. You have to fly there. You have to pay for your accommodations, if applicable, which most people do. And then you have to like pay for your flights back, pay for any additional things that you're doing. So they sent this email out. It's almost time to set sail. Will you go cruising with a cause? We invite you to join us in giving the gift of family connection to the crew aboard our cruise ship, the Royal Caribbean Anthem of the Seas, as we set sail for an unforgettable getaway to Bermuda. Most crew members aboard our ship are from faraway developing countries, and due to the long hours at sea and high expense of Wi-Fi and phone calls, they are unable to connect with their families regularly. Every hard-earned penny counts, and we want them to take it all home to their families. If each member of our Monat family that earned this spectacular cruise donates only $6 US, we would meet our goal immediately. $6, a $6 donation equals 2 hours for one crew member to connect with his or her family. $12 is 2 hours for two crew members. This blew my mind. I was like, so their goal, it says, join us in raising $8,909 US dollars for the 1,596 crew members. I'm like, they don't get to talk to their families? Like, they have to pay $6 for 2 hours? Like, what the fuck is going on here? I'm like, I, at the time, even though I'm like still deep, I was new and I was, but I'm like deep in, and I got deeper in, but even that, I'm like, this is horrible. Like, I don't feel good about this, that I'm going to be on this trip and these crew members are, they're not even, they have to pay for Wi-Fi. Like, they're working there. They're employees. Why don't they have access? And that was like a premonition, because when I got on board, it was deplorable how the people were being treated, the workers. I was like, I felt fucking gross being there. It was so bad. Like, you could see, and people I talked to, because I still, like, I feel good about this. Like, I would always talk to people, getting my hair, wrapping it around my ear. I know I was talking to this one dude at the coffee shop, and he was saying, it's like, I've been out here, like, I've been working for 3 months. I haven't had a break. Like, it was dismal. Everybody was like that. They'd be like forced to be happy, like they're working, but it wasn't good. Like, you could see the conditions were not fucking good. They were being worked hard, and then like being deprived of even speaking with their families due to the cost. Fucking cruise ships. I'm like, ugh. So, and I'm like, you can't be happy. Like, that's part of it too, where I'm like, I had a good time, but I'm like looking around at these people working. Anyway, Monat wants everybody to donate money for this. Like, why? What the fuck? Like, just, you know, you're making so much money, you donate it. You donate it, Stuart. I've got a deal for you, you know? So that was the experience, the Monatitude of gratitude. And then, so they sent out this other goal, or this other email, and this was May the 3rd. We were halfway to our goal, so everybody was donating. I don't remember if I did. I probably did, because I did all this stuff, but I didn't like it. And they did earn their goal. And I remember on the cruise ship, they made this donation, this big, like, hullabaloo. Or they had the captain of the cruise ship. Is that it? Is that what they're called? They come up and they're like, everyone, thank you. We'd like to personally thank you and the staff. They had like the first officer, the second officer, whatever. I don't know the people's proper designations. I think a lot of it is so much pretense anyway. So they're standing there, and then we all had to like applaud them. Like, thank you so much for having us, Monat, on your cruise ship. And at the time I thought, wow, like, I bet no other company does this. Like, how many companies ask the captain to like get up on the stage and we clap for him, and we're like, so hashtag gratitude, again with the gratitude is a common theme that is used by these commercial cults in the multi-level marketing industry. You're paying, you're feeling good about yourself, you're feeling part of something, you're helping other people. The reason why they need to be helped though is because they're being exploited, not only by the cruise ship, but by the MLM industry. It's like, why is it up to these people at the bottom? Well, we're not at the bottom. We were like in the middle of the pyramid to be paying. Like, Monat, you pay for it then. Why are we having to pay for it? Because it's all manipulation, you know. This next email is this was when we were on the cruise, and I wanted to show you this because you're still working while you're on this cruise, but you feel so honored to be doing it, especially if you're like higher ranking, like a director or a mentor, that kind of thing. So how it went with Monet, it would be, my rank was managing market builder. And then I think it was, maybe it was associate market mentor, AMM, and then AM, and then MM, and MM, and then after the MMs, then you would go to the Ds, like associate executive director, and then executive director, and then, I don't know, I think they must have added other ranks by this point, but this is how it was in 2017, 2018. So the people that are near the top of the pyramid, they're still having to work, but I know if, I don't know if they felt this way, but this is how I interpret it, that they're so honored to be doing this. And these two people are still in Monat, and I hope they get out. I know that they both believe in the products and the company, and they both have recruited a lot of people, and they're making a lot of money because of that. And so I want to just say that, because I know that they believe what I believe that they believe what they're doing is right, and they don't know. It hasn't yet sunk in that they're part of a pyramid scheme. And maybe it's me being naive and being like wanting to believe the best of people, but that's what it, so you're going to see, there's two videos that this was taken during the cruise, and they're both working, and both of them are on, are still within Monat. The first one is Jen Sanzo. And the second one is Amy Murphy, and she's from Canada. And she was also in Rank Makers. And she was in that, I was talking about how Ray uses her story and made it a lie, like to make it sound better, because that's what he does for his coaching services. If you pay $25,000 a year, he'll make, I could do it for you for free if you want. Just let me know in the comments and I can craft you a fantastic bio for absolutely free.
Amazing. Plus, you'll get to add a bonus discounted item of your choice. So make sure everybody has a scheduled flagship in May.
See, like they can't even not just take time off working. They have to be working even on the cruise, and they're doing Monat's work for them. It's so exploitative. So something very interesting happened when I went to click on the thing that I wanted to show you next, which was this. This is Amy Murphy. She's from Canada. She was also in Rank Makers with me. I hope she gets out. I believe these people really are good people, and they believe that they're doing the right thing, that they have a chance to help other people grow, achieve financial freedom, all that stuff. But so this video has been available since 2018, but I talked about doing this video a couple of days ago in a live I did here on YouTube. And wouldn't you know, look at what you see when I click on it to see the video now. You can't see it anymore. So I just wonder who else is watching anti-MLM content. It's a good nod to other anti-MLM creators. You probably already know this. I'm still new to this, that people are definitely paying attention. Unfucking believable though. So the whole point of me wanting to show like top earners working during a cruise is to bust the myth that they're not, that it's just, they can relax. They're being used by Monat as well. These multi-level marketing companies don't give a fuck. They are all looking for how can we exploit you? How can we use you? So not only are you getting, you know, recognition and love bombed and attention, but it's being like you also have to work. So you're sitting there in front of a camera and they're like, be sure to tell all your customers to purchase this only for you product. Be sure to do this. It's not okay. It's wrong. They're being exploited too. They're being used. That's my point in talking about this. as well, because I know there are people that know what they're doing is wrong and they continue to do it. But I know there's a lot of people that don't, and more people are starting to wake up. So that's my point of, you know, why I'm doing this. One of the reasons why I'm doing this video. This is, I was having fun in Bermuda on this Segway. I loved it. It was so much fun. And when I went to New York, we saw this. I took a picture of this and I'm like, that's like, this sums up my attitude about everything anyway. I hope that gives you more insight as to what it takes to qualify for one of these things. I never did earn or qualify for the car or the car payments. So I can't speak to that, but I can speak to this trip, this cruise trip that I won anyway. So I was with Monat from 2017 to almost 2022. I left in December 2021. And I want you to know that if you're in Monat and you're starting to question things, you really might have loved the products, but you're like, well, some of them aren't that great. And maybe there's things that you've noticed. You don't like how you've been treated by your upline or your upline's upline or by the upline's 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 upline in those groups where there's talk to you about, I do these events for you. If you don't show up, I don't have to be doing this. I'm doing this because I care about you. Or you have to join yet another group and you have to lock arms with the people in Monat and have your sideline sisters and do more of these challenges. And it always seems to quickly go back to mindset and what's wrong with your mind. And yet you see these people that are fucking dicks and assholes. You're like, how the hell are you? Your mindset is terrible. How are you giving me advice? You're a terrible coach and you're a terrible person, you know? Yes, I know people that are like that. Having success or having money doesn't automatically equate to being a good person. And maybe you've seen things like that. Maybe you've seen people leave and you've seen them being harassed. I don't know. I don't know where you're at in your journey, but I want you to know that it's okay to ask questions and it is okay to critically think, and it's okay to leave. It's okay to never speak out. And it is okay to speak out. You can change your mind on any of these things at any time. It's really hard to leave Monat when you love the products, because you believe that nothing else is going to work on your hair or your skin, or maybe now with their, you know, inside out, you know, bullshit. I don't know if you were in when they had those S3 supplements. I love those things. I swore they did so good. I have no idea if they did or not, but I know what it's like. And it's part of the healing process, is knowing that they make it really hard to leave, that there, and they make you believe that there's only this one product that, or one company that could possibly help you. And you may have really good friends in there too. And they might still be your friends when you leave, but they might not. That's a risk that you run when you leave. But there will come a point when you start questioning things. And once you see it, you can't unsee it. And it's just a matter of time before you get out. And just know that you're not alone. There's a lot of us that have left. And a lot of us are speaking out for this reason, you know, to let you know that you're not alone. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Listen to your fucking heart.